Well, Albuquerque police are investigating a shooting on Zuni that left one person dead. Officers responded to reports of a shooting just after 10 o'clock this morning. APD says they found a male who had been shot. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. Officers were checking on a person who had run into an apartment in the area, but officials say no arrests were made.